Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to insert, update, delete in Redis. First, you need to install the package Metro Framework. The Metro Framework brings Windows 8 UI to .NET Windows Forms applications. We will design a simple UI that allows you to insert, update, delete data to Redis Server. You need create a simple phone class with ID, manufacturer, model properties. You need to add a binding source to Metro Grid View. The binding source component serves two purposes. First, it provides a layer of indirection when binding the controls on a form to data. This is accomplished by binding the binding source component to your data source, and then binding the controls on your form to the binding source component. All further interaction with the data, including navigating, sorting, filtering, and updating, is accomplished with calls to the binding source component. Second, the binding source component can act as a strongly typed data source. Adding a type to the binding source component with the add method creates a list of that type. we will add tab order to form 1. The tab order is the order in which a user moves focus from one control to another by pressing the tab key. Each form has its own tab order. By default, the tab order is the same as the order in which you created the controls. Tab order numbering begins with 0. You need to install the package ServiceStack.Redis. This package allows you to connect to Redis Server. You can insert, update, delete and search data from Redis Server. You can use Redis Desktop Manager to view data. Redis Desktop Manager is a fast open-source Redis database management application for Windows, Linux and Mac OS. This tool offers you an easy-to-use GUI to access your Redis DB and perform some basic operations, view keys as a tree, create, read, update, delete keys, execute commands via shell. Redis Desktop Manager supports SSL TLS encryption, SSH tunnels and cloud Redis instances such as Amazon ElastiCache, Microsoft Azure Redis Cache and Redis Labs. Thank you for watching this video.